the valve looks beautiful, there is no leakage. What I saw was perfect.
Myra Gaines is the first patient in the world to undergo a catheter-based cardiac surgery to prevent coronary artery obstruction.
I feel fine. I feel I'm glad that I did it, or that I went ahead with it.
Well, Mrs. Gaines had a surgical valve implanted 6 years before. That valve started to degenerate with time, and eventually it was leaking.
For patients like Myra, who just turned 87, replacing her failing valve is too risky because of her fragile health. So doctors need to place a new valve inside her existing valve, but there's a problem.
There is not enough room in her case, and in some of the similar cases like Mrs. Gaines, in which the leaflet of her surgical valve can block the flow to one of the important vessels that give supply blood to the heart muscle, and it can cause a significant heart attack.
The basilica procedure, as it's called, involves slicing part of a leaflet on the original replacement valve before the new device is placed.
We managed to cut the leaflet on a patient with a beating heart and to have success with it, to do it in the correct place.
I look forward to getting back to my walking.